While walking down the street, she heard a car honking nonstop, so she went over to see what was up, and it was actually a dog.